But so when the Bible says that in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, right? In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God, I don't have a problem with that because the Bible says that these three are one.